I'm sure most of us know that, but most of us haven't registered as yet. I request everyone, I mean those who haven't registered, to please go to the lobby outside. We have our admin, Ms. Neha there. She will guide you to register. Please do register before you leave the premises. Good morning, everyone. Good morning, everyone.
Good morning.
Good morning. Good morning. That's better. So, first I'd like to thank everyone. I see a lot of new faces, new potential members. Thank you everyone for having come. Welcome one and all. I now, moving over to the agenda, I now call upon our President, Mr. Periyannan, to address, to welcome the gathering with a few announcements as well.
Good morning one and all. Warm welcome to this event. Yesterday it was a day of laurel for the chamber. The Women's Entrepreneur Development Organization, WEDO, they conducted an event and many of our archies won awards in the individual categories. A huge applause to them. Arakat Chamber of Commerce was one of the support partners yesterday in the yesterday's event, and at the end, we have been awarded the most supportive entrepreneurial ecosystem award. It's a big laurel to our organization. I again thank the YES team and the networking committee for this wonderful effort. Thank you. Then today it's going to be a day of wonderful experience with our guest speaker, Mr. Rajendran, co-founder of Zoho Corporation. Welcome you, sir. Towards building up chamber-chapter relationship for this term, we are having a joint EC meeting this afternoon. So the EC members of the chapters have come from Madurai, Bangalore, Salem and all. I welcome all the EC members present here. Welcome you all, sir. And we have been affiliated with Nandan of USA, Nandan Organization of USA. Our Nandan from Mr. Mayapan from US has all the way come here to participate in this event today. I welcome Mr. Mayapan also. And once again, welcome you all for this wonderful day. Have a nice day. Thank you. Bye.
I now request Mr. Muthu Palaneyappan to come over to introduce our guest speaker. Muthu Annamalai, sorry, Ms. Muthu Annamalai.